In this video, we have been given that angle ABC is equal to angle BCD, that is 90 degree, and AB is equal to AD, and BC is 24, CD is 32, then we have to find blue shaded area. So, first method, in triangle BCD, angle BCD is equal to 90 degree. So BD square, it will be equal to BC square plus CD square. By Pythagoras theorem, and BD square, it is equal to BC is 24 square plus CD is 32 square, and BD square, it is equal to, we can take 8 square common, and it is 3 square plus 4 square. So BD square, it is equal to 8 square times 25, and it is 8 square times 5 square, that is equal to 40 square. That means BD, it will be equal to 40. And now, if we draw a perpendicular from A on BD, suppose this point is P, then in any isosceles triangle, ABC, if AB is equal to AC, and if we draw a perpendicular AP, then BP, it will be equal to CP. And here we have AB is equal to AD. That means DP, it will be equal to BP. DP, it will be equal to BP. And we have BD is 40, that means DP, it will be equal to BP, that will be 20. DP is 20 and BP is 20. And now, if this angle is alpha, then this angle, it will be 90 degree minus alpha. Suppose it is beta. So this angle is beta, and this angle is 90 degree, so this angle, it will be again alpha, and this angle is alpha, this angle is 90 degree, so this angle, it will be beta. So in triangle APB and ट्रेंगल बी सी डी, वी हैव एंगल पी ए बी इज इक्वल टू एंगल सी बी डी, डेट इज बीटा, एंड एंगल पी बी ए इट इज इक्वल टू एंगल सी डी बी, डेट इज अल्फा. सो बाई एंगल एंगल सिमिलरिटी ट्रेंगल ए पी बी इट विल बी सिमिलर टू ट्रेंगल बी सी डी. हेंस ए पी बाई पी बी इट विल बी इक्वल टू बी सी बाई सी डी. एंड ए पी बाई पी बी इज 20, इट इज इक्वल टू बी सी इज 24 बाई सी डी इज 32. एंड 8 टाइम्स 3 इज 24 एंड 8 टाइम्स 4 इज 32 एंड 4 टाइम्स 5 इज 20. सो ए पी इट विल बी इक्वल टू 3 टाइम्स 5, डेट इज 15. सो ए पी इट इज 15. एंड नाउ ब्लू शेडेड एरिया इट इज इक्वल टू एरिया ऑफ ट्रेंगल ए बी डी, डेट विल बी इक्वल टू 1/2 टाइम्स बेस इज बी डी टाइम्स हाइट इज ए पी, एंड इट इज 1/2 टाइम्स बी डी इट इज 20 प्लस 20 डेट विल बी 40 टाइम्स ए पी इज 15 एंड 2 टाइम्स 20 इज 40. सो इट इज 300. एंड सेकेंड मेथड इफ वी एक्सटेंड बी ए एंड ड्रॉ ए परपेंडिकुलर फ्रॉम डी ऑन बी ए suppose this point is P, then in PB CD this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 90 degree, this angle is 90 degree, so this angle it will be also 90 degree, that means it will be rectangle. And we have CD is 32, so PB it will be also 32, and BC is 24, so PD it will be also 24. PD is 24 and PB is 32. So suppose PA is X, then AB it will be 32 minus X, and we have AD is equal to AB, so it will be also equal to 32 minus X. AD is 32 minus x. And now in triangle DPA, angle DPA, it is equal to 90 degree. So DPA square plus PA square, it will be equal to DA square by Pythagoras theorem. And DP is 24 square plus PA is x square, it is equal to DA is 32 minus x square. And it is 24 square plus x square is equal to, and this will be 32 square plus x square minus 2 times 32 times x, and x square will get cancelled, and 24 square is 576. It is equal to 32 square is 1024 minus 64x. So 64x, it will be equal to 1024 minus 576, that is equal to 448. So x will be equal to 448 by 64, that is 7. And we have PA is x, that will be 7, and AB, it is equal to 32 minus x, that will be equal to 32 minus 7, and it is 25. And now blue shaded area, it is equal to area of AB D, that will be equal to 1 by 2 times base is AB times height is DP, and it is equal to 1 by 2 times AB is 25 times DP is 24, and 2 times 12 is 24. So it is 25 times 12, that will be equal to 300. So it is 300.